with how to be a purple cow on the website. Would that be good? I don't want you to just be the same old, same old. I want you to stand out. The I of the involving emotions is, will you agree, we tend to make decisions on an emotional basis, right? That's what statistics show. We see an ad that we like, and either like the pictures or the message, and we say, oh, I think I'm interested in that. So first of all, we have to make sure that our message is just not talk. It's the blah, 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 I'm the best something in Carmichael. Well, that's just blah, blah, blah. Show me why. Let me hear testimonials from your customers. It's that emotional connection that we need to convey. And that's where the website is going to be able to help you.